Good evening. I'm Captain Carlos Hank of the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department, Office of Internal Oversight. I'm here today to brief you on the preliminary details of an in-custody death. On today, October 18th, at approximately 1:38 p.m., officers were dispatched to the 6400 block of South Fort Apache to a pharmacy. Call was referenced Clark County Fire Department being out with an erratic and uncooperative subject. Upon arrival, the officers contacted the subject inside the bathroom. The officers attempted to establish communication with the subject, but due to him being uncooperative, the officers developed a plan to take the subject into custody safely so that medical could render aid to him. While the officers are carrying out the plan to take the subject into custody safely, the subject became combative with the officers briefly. Officers were ultimately able to put handcuffs on the subject, and at that time, the subject became unresponsive. Officers immediately removed the handcuffs and transferred the subject to medical personnel so that they could render aid. Ultimately, the subject was transported to Southern Hills Hospital, where he was unfortunately pronounced deceased. These are the preliminary details as we know them at this time. Thank you.